We're in huge debt from this war, man. We gotta find a way to repay that. Anybody got an idea?
Stacks on the tea!
Well, that's not right. We just won. That's why they rebelled, dude, you know?
We should put a tax on whiskey. It's the best. Especially since they got the land for so cheap anyhow, up there.
That's cool, man. That's cool. I'll send a message to Old Man Neville about it.
The new tax on whiskey. A tax on the whiskey makers? That's completely unfair to them.
People, I have bad news. There is now going to be tax on whiskey. Yeah! You wouldn't understand the situation. All you need to know is that you will now be paying me for distilling whiskey. Do you understand that?
That is absurd!
I am not paying this tax!
No tax, no tax, no tax, no tax, no tax!
I do not blame you. I also do not like this tax. But it is not my choice.
Why should we have to pay him to make whiskey? He is rich enough.
I concur! This is preposterous!
I am ashamed of having the burden to collect taxes from these poor people.
Knock, knock, knock it on Miller's door.
What can I do for you today, Mr. Neville?
You could pay the taxes that you owe the government.
Yeah, let's get him. Yeah.
Let's get Mr. Neville.
Let's get him down.
Hey, Mr. Neville, get out of here. Load those taxes.
Let it burn!
Yeah, burn!
Burn!
Yeah, burn!
The roof is on fire!
Woo!
Burn, yeah, burn!
Sweet!
Burn!
Thank you.